It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. It's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bars and the ink stains that have dried on the soft bars. That keeps you in the back rows by the rivers of my memory. Keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their coast now that finally. Or something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursed or forgiven when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you're just gentle on my mind. Though the wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways come
between us,
and some other woman's crying to her mother cause she turned and I was gone. I still might run in silence, tears of joy might stain my face, and the summer sun might burn me till I'm gone. But not to where I cannot see you, walking on the back roads while the river is flowing to the wall of my mind. I dip my cup of soup back from a gurgling, cracking cold in some trail. My beard a rusty coal pile and a dirty hat. Hands round a tin can, I pretend to hold you to my breast and smile. That you're waiting from the back roads by the rivers of my memory, ever smiling, ever.